So we rigged the security console so that every time Tuvok accessed the internal sensors, it would play a little message.
Live long and prosper.
No matter what button he pushed, live long and prosper.
Naturally, no one was available to fix the malfunction.
So Tuvok had to stretch his Vulcan patience to the limit for the rest of the day.
I swear you could hear him grinding his teeth from across the bridge.
Just when he thought it was over, when he went back to his quarters and ordered a cup of Vulcan tea, the replicator says,
live long and prosper.
The first time I met Tuvok, he dressed me down in front of three Starfleet admirals for failing to observe proper tactical procedures during my first command. My human ego took a little bruising, but of course, he was right. Over the past 9 years, I've come to rely on his insightful and unfailingly logical advice. For outstanding service as Chief Tactical and Security Officer, it's my pleasure to grant you the rank of Lieutenant Commander. Congratulations, Tuvok.
Thank you, Captain. Had I known this commendation entailed ritual humiliation, I might have declined. However, I accept it with gratitude and will honor the responsibility that comes with it. During my 3 years on Voyager, I have grown to respect a great many of you. Others, I have learned to tolerate. As your tactical officer, I will continue to do my best to ensure a safe passage home. As a Vulcan, I share the following sentiment. Live long and prosper.